And then if you want, just find some place to change direction and find another circle. You can shorten up those reins if you want a little bit. Carry them out in front of you. There you go. That's really nice trot. There you go. And then same thing this direction. Open up the inside hand, inside leg on. Yeah. There you go. Bend them around that inside leg.